This connection is untrusted. Usually this error indicates that the site certificate has expired, but if the certificate seems legit, check your system time. In my case, it was 1 year forward, while the certificate was valid for this year only.